The Smart Hub is a decentralized data ecosystem where all actors' participation matters. In the Smart Hub, members themselves create their own blockchain ecosystem and share data via decentralized mechanism. Data exchanged through the Smart Hub is registered on shared blockchain ledger based on consensus among all nodes in the network. That means participating organizations can't delete or change the registered data without notifying others. The Smart Hub offers different participation solutions for users having various cost and privacy preferences. They may connect their on-premise servers for hosting blockchain nodes or subscribe to the Smart Hub's existing nodes on Kubernetes cluster of cloud servers. There is also a multi-cloud solution where participants can host nodes in their own cloud servers and connect to the Smart Hub's network. The Smart Hub highly values decentralized data privacy. So, users independently control their data privacy. Users can exchange sensitive data with only selected participants via private data collection. The private data collection is a powerful tool of Hyperledger Fabric that creates private and secure information channel between selected users only. You can explore more about the private data collection on Hyperledger Fabric's website. Hyperledger is the top open-source blockchain for enterprise space with community of thousands of developers. Many big names have already become members of the Hyperledger blockchain community. Besides, the Smart Hub has a decentralized data privacy policy. This means you don't have to expose your personal information to any centralized administrator or unnecessary intermediary party. Instead, you'll share KYC or other personal information only to a member in the Smart Hub who sent you a data request. It is programmed in smart contract of the network and fully regulated by the blockchain network itself, without any third-party intervention. This makes the data sharing more decentralized.